Now, there's a price to be paid for this. Did you notice what the price was? How much rope did I have to pull through in order to get up here? Five times as much rope as I would have if I had used the full force. So I've given up something, which is I've got to do this for a longer distance. Okay? Every time I go down a foot in my hands, I only go down a fifth of a foot in my system. But it has allowed me to do something I could not do before, which is to pull myself up to the ceiling.